well, faith leaders have always been very instrumental in motivating, in creating awareness.
So religious leaders owe it to themselves to come together and not fight, but find out a common base.
Because, you know, the magnitude of challenges is always growing and getting much larger and larger. And the rights of the children, who are the most vulnerable members of the society, must be protected first.
And we know for children, one of the areas why peace is not possible, both at the level of the child, the level of the family and the community, is the violence they experience.
And it gives me great joy that the Ministry of Interior of the United Arab Emirates are also partners in this very important and meaningful discourse.